Oh, I don't want to go to class. I just want to go home and sleep.
We kind of need to go to class then. We've got exams soon.
I know, but like...
Come on, let's go. Bye, see ya.
See ya.
Bye, guys.
I'm so excited for tonight, and it's going to be so much fun. And
Scarlett, stop.
Stop what?
Stop pretending.
Pretending what?
That I'm still alive.
Shit, I'm gonna be late.
Finally, only 20 minutes left of the lesson.
Oh, around here, it's not my fault, are they?
Forget about that. How excited are you guys for the weekend?
I'm so excited.
Drinking involved?
Of course there's drinking involved. You know you shouldn't be drinking on your meds.
I'm 17, what do you expect?
You know what happens.
Ella, just leave it, it's fine.
Don't blame me if you murder someone. So, Scarlett, why do you think Ella said this about you?
We just had an argument about drinking. It's nothing to worry about. I didn't kill anyone.
You're such a bitch. Anyways, dancing.
Lily, I love you, but you're so dumb sometimes. Anyways, Ella, me, you, dance battle.
Oh yeah, Lily's gonna smoke you on the dance floor.
The statement that you said at 10:56, was it true?
What? No, we were just messing around. I didn't mean for it to come out that way.
Then Jacob, why did you say it?
It's just a term that I used, because I knew Lily was a better dancer than Ella.
Hi Scarlett, how's your week been?
It's okay. I had a small argument with Ella, but it all sorted itself out.
Yeah, that's good. Just before our session today, I looked over the medication I prescribed you. I was just wondering how they are working for you.
Yeah, it's good. I haven't had any bad thoughts.
You're a pathetic little rat!
We didn't want you in the first place! Don't cry like you always do, you shitty little arsehole! Nobody likes you!
Scarlet? Are you okay? Scarlet? What? Are you okay? You just zoned out.
Did I?
Hey, it's okay to have flashbacks. That's why I'm here.
Yeah. I have to go.
Scarlet, where are you going? Scarlet?
Did you guys see that stupid argument between Scarlet and Ella today?
I know, it was so pathetic. Like, just let Scarlet drink, who cares?
Yeah, who cares if she gets things anyway? That's what drinking is for.
Honestly, Lily, you're so right. Ella's just jealous because us and Scarlet have so many more friends than her.
You can't say that. I mean, it's true, but you can't say that.
Lily Scott, is it?
Yep, that's me.
Why do you think it was a good idea for Scarlet to drink when she's on that medication? Were you all drinking at that party?
Drinking's fun. Of course we drank.
So, Olivia, why do you think Ella's jealous of you?
She's not just jealous of me. She's jealous of all of us. She follows us around. Like, bro, get a grip.
Thank you, Olivia. You've been very helpful.
No problem, Detective.
Why did you agree with Olivia on this statement, Jacob?
I can explain. It was a mistake. I don't even like Olivia.
You do know if I can tell if you're lying, right?
Okay, I get it, alright? I did a shitty thing and now she's dead.
Well, to be honest, we should probably go to class rather than just sit in the centre classroom.
Go away, Ella. I don't want to talk to you.
Please, Scarlet, let's talk about this.
You know what, Ella? Ever since we've been friends, you've always tried to start the argument. Now I can't deal with it anymore. I get enough from my parents. I just can't deal with it.
I know you have a lot of trauma from your parents, but you can't go playing the victim all the time and putting it out on me.
You're joking, right?
You try and make everything about yourself. You're such a tryhard and a pick me. A pick me? Fuck you, Scarlet. Shit, Ella. Ella, wake up. Wake up.
Shit, it's not coming off.
What's your emergency?
Scarlett Johnson, do you blame yourself?
What?
Well, it's quite common in this event for a patient to feel a kind of guilt.
What event?
The accident. Are you afflicted by memories?
Nervous!
We didn't want you in the anyway. Oh.
What are you doing?
Oh, fuck's sake. Yes. Okay, I'll be there in a minute.
Yes, hurry up.
A glimpse of us. I try to fall for it.
Hello?
Hello?
Oh my god, this could fly.
Sit up, moved on. I'm only here for some time at home.
Anyways, Ella, me, you, dance battle.
Oh yeah, Lily's gonna smoke you.
Action.
So, I fucking looked at the fucking... I know you have a lot of trouble from your parents, but why are you looking at me like that? That was so bad. Wake up.